The narcissistic or psychopathic leader is the culmination and reification of his period, culture, and civilization. He is likely to rise to prominence in narcissistic societies. The leader's mental health pathologies resonate with the enemies of his society and culture. I call it the psychopathological resonance. The leader and the led form a self-enhancing and self-reinforcing feedback loop, a dyad of mirrored adoration and reflected love, a shared psychosis. By elevating and idealizing their Führer, the mob actually elevates and idealizes itself, and the leaders harness ochlocracy. In the Duce's ascendance, they find hope. In his manifest illness, curative solace and a legitimation of their own collective insanity. The dictator himself equates being elected, however patently unfairly, with being chosen by the transcendental forces of gods and history. His is a manifest destiny, his exceptionalism, the nation's own.